Fuel system.
Cleaning fuel feed pump filter. Remove the feed pump bowl by rotating the knob. Clean the bowl and filter in diesel. Refeed the filter and spring. Ensure O-ring sits properly. Fuel filter replacement. Loosen the bleeding screw of the primary filter. Loosen the center bolt. Remove the bowl with the filter element inside. Remove O-ring from the filter cap. Clean the filter bowl with diesel. Refit new O-ring in the filter cap. Take new filter element and keep it inside the bowl. Use cloth element for primary filter. Assemble the filter in reverse order of dismantling. Repeat the process for secondary filter. Use paper element in secondary filter. Do not over tighten the center bolt bleeding screws. It may lead to leakage. Always use genuine spares. Bleeding of fuel system on fuel filter. Loosen the bleeding screw of the primary filter. Operate hand primer on fuel feed pump until free diesel flow is observed. Air is removed. Retighten the bleeding screw. Repeat the same on secondary fuel filter. Do not permit dirt to get into fuel tank. Use clean fuel. Do not use pesticide or chemical cans for storing fuel. It may contain traces of chemicals which may harm FIP and engine. Do not let the fuel tank become empty, as air can enter the fuel system. If air enters the fuel system, it will require bleeding the system before starting the engine. Repeated air lock may lead to problem in feed pump due to dry suction. Do not use hand to check leaks in fuel system. Use cardboard or paper to find leaks. Stop the engine before connecting or disconnecting high pressure lines. Tighten all connections before starting the engine.